Other news tonight, Pampa police have busted another alleged illegal gambling ring. It happened this morning at the Palms 4 on the 500 block of West Foster. Police say they were serving a search warrant in the area and found the business to be paying out cash prizes, which in Texas is illegal.